Hello and welcome to this first video in the Ultimate Planning Guide series. In this video we'll be covering sections 1 to 4 of the Ultimate Planning Guide found at mountainroads.eu under the Plan My Trip tab. If you haven't already seen the introduction video, please follow the link in the bottom right hand side of the screen which covers GPS and Basecamp updates. We'll start with opening Garmin Basecamp to cover some of the basics that explain why Basecamp does what it does. In the My Collection folder, you can see all of your routes and waypoints on the same map. So to focus in on specific routes, you'll need to organize with folders. With My Collection marked, I'll create a folder by right-clicking and choosing New List Folder. And for now, we'll call this folder for demo. Notice that when the demo folder is marked, all the routes have disappeared. This is because Basecamp only shows the routes and waypoints within the selected folder and all its subfolders. All your routes and waypoints are still there and can be viewed in My Collection. For the purpose of organizing, I have found it is easier to find events again if events are organized alphabetically. This is a personal choice and you should organize the way that you're more comfortable with. But for the purpose of these demos, we'll continue to organize alphabetically. The keywords associated with this event are demo, ultimate, and guide. So we want to create a D folder to put demo in. And an ultimate guide folder under demo. From now on, all my routes and waypoints for this specific route will be stored in this folder. Now that the folder structure is in place, notice that the map is still empty. This is because there is currently no route data involved. Let's do that now by creating what Garmin's called a list in the Ultimate Guide folder. And we'll call it Guide. A list is basically a file where you can create and edit all your routes. We can now create waypoints or points of interest, more commonly known as POIs. We'll quickly jump back to My Collection and ensure to sort by name. Note that there is no waypoint called 4x0. We'll mark guide list again and on the creations tool we'll choose create waypoint and click anywhere on the map. Rename the resulting POI as 4x0, enter and close. Note that under guide there is a newly created waypoint called 4x0. And going back to My Collection, you will see a resulting 4x0 waypoint. This is a master copy created by Basecamp. Waypoints and routes can be copied or duplicated. For example, you can only copy to another list. You can copy by either right-clicking, copy, going to the list, right-clicking and paste, or you can just drag and drop into the other list. A copy is a copy of the master version in the My Collection folder. Any changes to any version will be reflected in all versions. So, if I, for example, call this 3x0 and change that, you will see that in the copy is also changed to 3x0, and in My Collection will also be 3x0. Okay, duplicating an item, however, creates an independent copy of that item. So we're just going to duplicate here, and that will rename it to a 3x01, which is in the same list. If you look in My Collection, you will see that there is a newly created master file here. Changing this will not affect the original file it was duplicated from. We go back to copy, and you can see that that is as it should be. So let's have a look at deleting versus deleting from my collection. We have guide with the 3x0 and we have the copy with the 5x0. I'm going to copy the 5x0 here so we have the same on both guide and copy. So let's say I want to delete some of this. So what you can do is you can delete or delete from my collection. So I'm just going to choose delete, and this is going to be on the 5x0. So I have deleted 5x0 from guide. Let's see what we've got in copy. We've still got the 5x0 here, and in my collection we've still got it here. So basically I've only deleted the 5x0 from guide by using the delete function. So what about delete from my collection? Well, as you can see here, I've got the 3x0 here, 3x0 here, and in my collection I have the 3x0. So I'm going to delete from my collection, and what this is going to do, it's going to delete all my 3x0 over everything. So if I've got other routes using 3x0, it's just going to delete that waypoint from everything. So I'm just going to do that, and we're going to guide. 3x0 is gone, and 3x0 is gone here. So that was the difference between deleting, which basically deletes from that specific place, to deleting from my collection, which deletes that waypoint or route from everything. So that's it. With this understanding, you're now ready to go to the next section, which is section 5, which will be available on the 4th of September, which is a Sunday. There we'll be looking at section 5 and 7 of the Ultimate Planning Guide, which is creating your workspace and setting up your preferences. So thanks for listening, and see you next week.